Yes, I would like to ask Miss Rand two questions.
Please go ahead.
Miss Rand.
Hello?
Yes, hello. What do you think of the American government's policy in Southeast Asia, specifically Vietnam?
Oh, now that's really a difficult question because I think that the American government got itself into a dreadful mess with the total of its foreign policy, and now the situation in Vietnam is as follows. I don't think we have any business there, and I don't think that we can retreat at this time. Don't ask me for a solution. I did not advocate this policy. I'm not an admirer or supporter of it, and therefore no solution can truly be found, which is a good example of the irrationality of our foreign policy for the past 30 years or longer, since World War I. There is no way out at present. Anything that President Johnson chooses to do now will be wrong in some respect, but I'll tell you one thing that would be totally wrong, and that is his disgraceful offer of paying a reparation of $1 billion to the enemy. While he's fighting a war on poverty, he should think of what that $1 billion would mean to the American poor and to the American taxpayers and people generally before he gives it away to the Viet Cong. That, as a policy, would only mean an open invitation for anyone, anywhere, to attack us, to kill some American soldiers, and to collect $1 billion for their troubles. That offer on Johnson's part is the most disgraceful thing in the situation today.